fucking.
Is Kenny Omega the one who fuck up everybody?
Imagine Christian joining the. No. I'm not going. Christian joining Bullet Club. Fuck out of here. That would never happen. That would never. Yeah. I don't want to think of that. The Bullet Club is like the NWO right now. And like then.
I gotta do a co-op to do that. That's stupid.
Hey.
Hi, Lucky. Hi, Lucky.
My raccoon is happy.
Shut the fuck up. Okay, well. Don't fucking sit there and giggle, ha ha ha.
Raccoon.
Ha ha ha.
Might ha, wind ha, up ha. In a body bag. Oh my lord. Are you fucking horny or some shit? Like,
yes.
Of course you are. We fucking giggle. Fucking giggle. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. I don't know what's wrong with you. No. Why are you high? Wow. Goofy.
yeah. Oh.
Yes, sir. Okay. What'd you say? What? Guilty. Baller. Guilty. I'm not getting my slime. Shut up, my niggas. When are you getting my slime? When are you getting my slime? What? Slime. Yeah.
We're in 5 minute wrestling.
Well, we're in the middle of a match. Entrance. So, you can wait. You're gonna see Little Miss Bliss in action, Shy. You're going to enjoy this, Shy. You're going to enjoy this. Debatable. We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing. I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match. Boot on hot, mate. Boot on hot, boot scoots. Man, I boot on hot, mate. Boot on hot. Boot on hot, yeah, boot. Hey, Momo. Oh, wait for it. There's more.
Did that start a match or
teleportation?
What are y'all doing
right now? Right now, I'm about to torture Shy a little bit. A little, just a little bit. Well, not torture. More so play mind games. I mean, a little bit. I mean, listen. This is my redemption. Let's be honest.
during the six pack match, I was legit purposely saving Shy just so he could at least last a little bit longer than anyone else. And he did, just because I was just consistently beating his ass. I was just stacking up my finishers. That was legit what I was trying to do, just so I could take down fucking the rest. Well, I was using Shy to my advantage. No offense, but I was just beating her ass just so I could fucking get that fucking finisher up there, and then I fucking Who the fuck is calling me? Who the fuck is calling me? Denied. It's mainly Alexa Bliss's movesets, just except for the signatures and finishers. Well, alright, that's three. However, get up! And that's my signature. And now die. Not you. All right, shut it down. I'm talking. I'm talking to fucking. I'm playing against Shy.
Shaq. If he kills you, he go at him. He go beat official title match. Yay!
I am representing Team Dick Suckers.
PGB.
Purple Gang bitch right now as Alexa Bliss in the Divas division. Rex in her camel. Oh! And she drops her. That was about as in your face as it gets. Big reversal for her there. Fuck. Ah! How dare you slap my head? Oh shit. She's not looking so good here, guys. She's gonna need to find a way to finish. But is it enough to end it? No. Oh shit, get to her. That's alright, Cole. Ow! Here comes Alexa Bliss. So fast. On the She's a super incredible. We're looking at complete domination here. Vicious strike. Here we go. Cause think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
This is all but over. It's sad he's 0-7 or
8. Shy.
Right, Josh?
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Sister Abigail!
Rumor has it she was a sick girl. Can she keep her down? Fucking right. Shut the fuck up!
Cause I already beat the jet.
Oh.
Oh no. I'll probably face somebody else though. No.
Let me go to private lobby. Jordan Devin is coming back to NXT. Cool.
Bored, of course.
So who else wanted to? Oh yeah, that's Ray.
Me. I guess
Jeremiah.
Me.
So Ray and Jeremiah. Okay. Fucked up. I'm fucked up. I'm fucked up. What the fuck?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, trust me, if I lose the fucking Rising title, I'm going for the US title. I'm prepared for that shit. Where the fuck is Jeremiah's name? There he is. Boom. I'm fucked up. Oh. In the dark, I feel at home. Time is mad, but now I'm gone. Used to dream I'd have it all. I won't let go. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck? Eight. Hey. Yo.
There you go. There's.
Get it, bitch. Okay. Scaring the boot. Oh well, shot like that. I think. Wow, that's crazy.
But this.
H2O, Ray, ready up, ho. Ready up.
Oh, my bad.
Ready up before she like that. Okay.
Shut up.
What do you mean? Yeah, you just fucking started it. Yo. I'll fucking spank you.
I'm gonna spank shit, bitch.
Yo, I'ma bend you over and you gon' get this fucking spanking, bitch.
Shut up.
Ho. Ray, I'll spank you too, right after, ho.
I'm good.
Yeah, I'll fucking give you COVID country, ho. Take me to COVID country. Okay.
I'll be waiting, though.
I want to win $5,000, $50,000.
Yeah.
All I need to do is win 29, win 30 wins, and I'm good. Win that money. I need that money. I want to win $5,000.
Go, ho.
Hey, imagine what I do with $5,000.
That's my car. A new car.
To buy Uber
Eats. Cruiserweight. Yeah, that's crazy. We're gonna get money. America sex. Suck my nut. Big time badge.
Oh my god.
Listen, my entrance is awesome.
My dad, but I gotta make you some food.
Ooh.
Who's this?
Hey. I was about to say, did you have this motherfucker come from Japan and then they just say Japan?
The fuck is this name? Guys, we have four of
WWE's biggest names set to do battle here tonight. And Michael, I can realistically see any one of these four superstars winning this match, which is what makes this match so unpredictable. This one's for X. Hey, you, my God. Oh,
Yo, this is you, Joe?
Yeah.
I think I'm 6-1.
Yep, this is, yeah. America! Yeah. America!
Oh, shit for us,
stand at attention! Damn, that's that coochie clap right there. Huh? Oh, holy shit.
A member of the Undisputed Era.
I don't care. I'm going to still play 6-9, though. His music's still fire, though. I don't care. Fuck him as, listen, I know, him as a it's like Chris Benoit. Chris Benoit is a person outside the ring, fuck him. In the ring, he's a fucking Hall of Fame legend right there. 6ix9ine is a person, he could go fuck himself. He's just a fucking character, legit.
Bobby Fish is all business here tonight. As he looks to dominate part of his WWE career.
Yeah. Sipping on Bacardi. Yeah.
Long and I'm a pretty
girl. Right, just on fucking Sunday or some shit like that. Me, you, fucking Tyler, and Noscober, we gotta fucking redo that match and fucking actually get a winner out that shit.
Because
no one
well.
Got any. No, you weren't in the Fatal 4-Way with us. It was me, you, and Tyler, and Steve is one of them that we gotta do as well. Because those. Came out of draws too. Yo, we legit have the best fucking Iron Man matches. Like multi-man Iron Man matches. We have the best ones. On some crazy shit. Like they be fucking bangers.
I mean, this is true.
Seth Rollins has been a multi-time champion of Money in the Bank. Oh, suckin' now.
I mean, we should do that Fatal 4-Way match again.
I got lazy, so.
Yo, one day, yo, honestly, on some crazy shit, I might do, like, after this pay-per-view, for the world title, I'm gonna do some crazy shit. It's gonna be a six-man Iron Man fucking championship scramble match.
Money on the line here in this huge Fatal 4-Way match. Here we go, fellas. I've been looking for.
Well, right. Okay, you're not gonna just pin me like that unless it just fucking glitches. If it would have fucking glitched, I would have lost my shit. Nope. I got you for now. This is my game right now. I've got the upper hand.
Hey, I'm sorry, God, I'm, wait, hold up.
Well, you're negative anyway, so you could put the. It don't matter. I'm gonna still beat your ass.
I could still never died on me. I wish you could stop beating me up.
Oh my god.
Oh, what a DDT! Wow.
No.
Oh shit.
Whee!
How the heck? I what the heck?
Holy fuck. Take too much more punishment here if he wants to be the one walking away with the win. You never want to count. I'll wait till you're done with the move. Okay, now. Oh! Okay, well, I love games.
And a spear!
Just inflicting so much damage to the body. Hi. How are you? This is an elimination, I may add. Let me. I'm just saying. Ow. A bit off his game here. In and extreme rules. Very ugly for him. Oh. Very quickly. Real quick reminder, guys. We've seen this before. Am I not? Yo! He's grabbing my dick! Sean just grabbed my dick! Ah! He tried to grab my BBC right now. Yo, you grabbed Cedric's dick! I might go for the U.S. title, but honestly, if for that one, if we do like a fucking world title fucking six pack match, I'm gonna fucking play as Ric Flair. I'm gonna fucking do the test. Thank you, Shy. Thank you. I'm gonna do fucking low blows and fucking. Fuck, what the fuck? Yo. He's trying to rub one out on me, man. Wow. Okay. Will Bobby Fish go flying, or will he just stand there in the ring and do nothing? I'm curious. Everyone's down. Oh shit, he did something. Wow, that's crazy. Oh. Hey, you're down on the ground. No, we're not. No, this is WrestleMania. This is our part of town. You're not from here. You're not from here. You don't go here. Quote unquote, fucking Bianca. Yeah, you use these in Japan. Well, different, harder fucking tables. Fucking Japan death matches are fucking awesome.
No, motherfucker.
I cannot reverse a twist of fate. That's so stupid.
Oh, you have no reversals! No. Oh shit, let me get you off.
Yes.
Oh, boom. I know you have resiliency. I know this. Well, you use it. Don't be like the fucking. I think you had. Did you have resiliency the last match? It feels like it was so long ago. Oh my god. Okay. I'm that high already? Holy fuck. I took a big fucking inhale. Yo, hi Bala. Yo. You're a bitch. You're still a bitch though. Oh fuck. Nah, you're a slut for attention, let's be honest. Let's be honest, Bala. Okay, let me unplug my controller real quick.
What the heck?
Fuck you. That was impressive, Cole.
Oh boy, he is winning. Get the
table. Table. Motherfucker. Oh, whatever.
Yes.
I didn't
even use that.
I'll go extreme. Oh fuck. He's grabbing
my fucking penis, man.
Fuck off me.
Oh shit.
No, fuck you. You made me wait to shit. Now I'm gonna fucking end.
You're not gonna fuck me now. No.
Fucking bitch. Come here.
No.
Damn it. I press A.
Oh fuck. Oh wait, no! I said you still have no fucking reversals. I still can fuck. Don't fucking. At least hit him too. Come on, man! He hit the reversals. Yo, I'm gonna kill him. Ray, I'm gonna kill you. I hate fucking. Yo, I fucking had him with you.
Alright, I can fight. Shit. I just
chill. Asshole. You go get this work too. Nah, go get this work too. You're not gonna stand there and look pretty. even though I know you're in high contention of the.
Sorry,
the hurting crab. The hurting crab. Oh shit! No.
Hate the fucking Philippines.
Oh shit.
Oh. Ah shit, my finger slipped. No, hi, how you doing?
Finger slipped my asshole! Oh fuck! Shy's like, stop stealing my shine!
I cannot see.
You bitch!
Everything that's transpired thus far, it's been so
what the fuck? Hold on. What? Open.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I'm trying to. Oh. Wow, I didn't need to turn it, it was just pulled. I just pulled it.
My hands are so bad. So bad.
Hey, you had to pull it out. It's actually not that hard, so.
Boy, this penny predicament. One.
It looks like.
I was biting and she pulled it off.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah, and it was tighter, that's why. You made it tighter by biting it. That wasn't. You should have just came in here first and just.
I thought it was just a little.
Oh, shit.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome. Oh, nasty impact.
I'm fine, I'm not hungry. That wasn't even close to three. Can you make a cheeseburger? Grilled cheese. Can you make grilled cheese? You could that please? You have cheese too. Can you stop hitting me, asshole? Fucking yo, I'm fucking purple! Hey yo, I'm gonna tap you out! I'm gonna purposely tap you out, you little asshole! With my fucking signature though.
Where the fuck I can't even
I'm still gonna get this ladder, and I'm still gonna fucking put this shit in here. Yo! You want some smoke? Ah! No! That's the only reason why I hate being cruiserweight, is gonna get tortured! Ouch! I'm running away! Bye! Oh! Adios, jump out the ring! Well, you know what? I'll take that. Well, now he's gonna get hit. Let's go! Oh, fuck. What? Oh, I'm a failure. Wow, that's crazy. Shigbala! Don't! Wow. Oh my lord! Mom, you're distracting me! I'm not hungry, so whatever it is, I'm fine. I want the grilled cheese. Can you make the grilled cheese, please?
Can you make a J. Cream, mother?
Yo, right. Fucking Jeremiah. I'm gonna beat
Mother
you up.
After Brett's ashes. Yo, Brookie.
Yo, I would between.
Break that ass up for me, Brookie.
Yo, y'all tortured me. Fuck off. I'm fucking gray, my guy. Yo, I need it. Get the fuck off of me! I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. Oh. He's too quick for him there. I'm shocked that Jeremiah was the first one eliminated.
I know. He got mad because I make him waste the resiliency. That's the reason why I lost. Got eliminated.
Do something! Oh. I hit him! Yo, let's go! Fuck!
Oh my god.
Yo.
Man.
Listen, we're not gonna go on this road again. Oh shit. Well, that time. You know what? I might add that to Braun Strowman. Thank you. Nope. Fuck out of here. Fuck.
I'm just here watching.
Watching my ass.
You gonna be doing something instead of just watching, right?
Stop grabbing my balls, man. I need those. Shit.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Where popcorn at, bro?
He said, "Where popcorn at?" He said, "Where popcorn at?"
Oh my fucking lord! Ow.
Motherfucker.
Oh shit. Don't be cocky. Don't be cocky. Wouldn't have been surprised if that was
it. Wow. Should have been cocky.
Wow. Why you fucking thought? Yeah. Motherfucker!
Oh. Tall ass thing up the road. And he's heading
back in. No, Lord. Fucking what the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Fucking suicide on you, bitch! How? Fuck! Wow, I still have the signature sugar. That's crazy. I've stacked up so much! Fucking! Now I actually lost it. That's crazy.
Alright, know what I'm gonna end. Yeah.
Not doing.
Oh shit. Motherfucker. Oh shit, how you doing? No, bitch, get over here. No. Oh, you motherfucker.
Seth Rollins is looking for this down. But I don't know how much gas. There's a pin now. One. Two. I will not lose! He's still in this.
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Hey, Zai! Here he goes. Destroy your face. Wow, what a gritty performance. And he goes for the pin! That's not gonna do it. Too soon.
Oh! It looks like a twisted heap. He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh no 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 no! You're not grabbing it this time. No more. No more touchy touchy. No more touchy touchy there. No more touchy. Oh my fucking god! I can't fucking believe it. Christian Cage wants Kenny Omega.
What an AEW World Heavyweight Champion.
Hey, little chunky girly. Hey, mama. I'm purposely taking this recovery time because I'm beat. Yo, my body's gray and my head is red. I love going to the top rope. Can he finish him off here? Here's the cover. One, two, three. Bitch! Back. he had his shine.
Do you like catch a shot? Like...
Oh, fuck you! Oh. Like a heap. I'm gonna show you I'ma do to you what you did to the Vade! Motherfucker! The shadows in my room.
Lands this, and it might be cliche, but
Oh shit!
Nah, you motherfucker.
Oh shit. Oh fuck me. Yo, if I win this match, I'm the GOAT for this shit. I'm gonna fucking clip this shit. Either way, if I win this shit, I'm clipping it. If I don't, I'm not. Cause fuck you. If I win this shit, y'all should legit. Okay. Of you in my bed. No, no.
Oh, shit.
Fucking. Am I a winner? I'm a winner. Yay! Let's go! I legit talk shit about, like, if I use the...